A promising young talent with a lot of swagger.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by John Cena from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
I hate to parrot a catchphrase, but Melo really is money.
Multiple title reigns and main events to his name already.
And this guy is destined to continue that success in all of WWE. Melo ready to do something special.
This is gonna be physical.
Already a multiple time NXT champion looking to dominate all of NXT.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Woodstock, Georgia. Weighing in at 230 pounds, Braun Breaker!
Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Braun Breaker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
And we kick things off with Braun Breaker, son and nephew of a pair of Hall of Famers, but fast becoming a powerhouse in his own right.
If you could bottle potential up and put it in a human being, you'd get someone like Braun Breaker. Shoulders down to the count. No harm in seeing if you could finish him off quick there.
Get slammed down.
He steers clear of contact.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
No way!
Somersault plunge out of the floor.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And it's so tough to pin down Carmelo Hayes as a performer. But if you had to pick a strategy for him, what would you say?
Hayes can literally do it all. He can fly, he can fight, he can move. So why not do everything? Keep them guessing, keep them on their toes, and when the time's right, Melo won't miss.
Great strength being shown here. Lands face first. Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Oh, man.
Braun Breaker setting him up. He's ready to put this away.
Display by Breaker. The hype is real, gentlemen.
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. The military press into the
it could get without it all being over for him.
And Breaker cannot from the middle rope. Oh, misses the mark. Carmelo Hayes gonna turn a suplex.
Oh my goodness, what a cutter. That might have knocked Breaker out for good.
Two count. No way, no way.
Simply abnormal resilience from Breaker.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Simply effortless from Hayes.
Melo showing he was born to make things look easy. Shattering expectations. Still ready for more after all that.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. I'll tell you this, guys. No competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is...
He thinks he has it! Kicks out.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Springboard! Springboard clothesline!
Locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
And rolls him off.
Close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Finds a counter for Breaker. Good timing with that reversal.
And back to the ring.
Carmelo putting it all on the line. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count.
Off the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Kick to the gut.
Crack the road into a neckbreaker.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Dodges out of the way. Breaker making sure he has his number.
He returns to the ring.
Check out this display of power by Braun Breaker way overhead.
Oh, a military press and turns it into a power slam.
Is there any air left in Hayes?
Goes into the side. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect. Taking flight.
Breaker now, getting in position. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Put down face first.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Going for it again. And he's hit nothing but net. Carmelo could have this one.
That's gotta be it.
He kicked out of that.
I have no idea.
It's because Braun Breaker's not normal, Saxton.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, don't miss. Nothing but nip.
That one has to end this.
Two count.
And yes, Carmelo Hayes gets the win. Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Carmelo Hayes.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.